just give us like the last 2K. You guys obviously know this drill fairly well, and you executed again perfectly today.
Yeah, well, it got a little hectic at the last K. Cervello attacked and took me straight into a pothole, and I banged my knee really hard with 800 meters to go. But you know, I just stayed up there with Cav and kept him right in the front until about 300 meters to go, and he looked like he won pretty easily, so we're happy.
Okay. Yeah, you say easily on that, sort of on the scale to 1 to 10, this one looks like maybe one of the easier sprints. You guys, you know, lining up, you looked like you were in control the entire time.
Yeah, it looks like that, but really it's still really hectic. And you saw those crashes at the end, and the last 2 kilometers is pretty much full battle to stay up there, but we were able to stay together.
Okay. You split prize money. How do you split a motorcycle 8 ways?
That's a good question. We're going to have to talk about that at dinner tonight.
Okay. And last one, team objectives. Obviously, you want to win more stages with Mark, but also you won this race 2 years ago. Probably be nice to win it again. Trying to do both?
Oh, that'd be great. I mean, we got a great team here with myself and Rogers and Pinotti. They can time trial well. I haven't done a time trial since the tour, so I don't know how it'll go, but I know that my condition is good.